It's been a year of smiles for this British pair. They've really learned so much from their inspirational young coach, Robert Williams. But the big test is yet to come. The championships in London.
I was her, she was me. We were one, we were free. And if there's somebody calling me on, she's the one. If there's somebody calling me on, she's the one. We were young, we were wrong, we were fine all along. If there's somebody calling me on, she's the one.
When you get to where you wanna go, and you know the things you wanna know. You wanna see, and you know the way you wanna play. You'll be so high, you'll be flying.
Though the sea will be strong, and the wind carry on. 'Cause if there's somebody calling me.
The tension here in the arena is huge, and I imagine it is among those of you watching at home on your television sets. Has there been enough time for them to put this programme together?
When you get to where you want to go, and you know the things you want to know, yeah. What you wanna say, and you know the way you wanna say. You'll be so high, you'll be flying.
I was her, she was me. We were one, we were free. If there's somebody calling me on, she's.
Excellent performance by the British pair. They've done what they set out to do, and it's now down to the nine judges, but surely they will feel too that it's been good enough, and there's a standing ovation for them. And just look at those marks. The British judge getting slightly carried away. Difficult for the one looking on. The trio reunited, it has been the happy ending